remember a band fronted by a guy called John Orme. The band were called Raw Material, and they used to play a bluesy, soul-y kind of music. Anyway, he was a bit of a character, John, and we were playing down at Bridge Street Arts Centre in Newcastle. It'd be about 1979, 1980, 81. And we started playing, and it was about, you know, a bit like now, hardly anybody in. And, you know, one or two people were drifting in. And then John Orme turned up, and we just played this blue, slow blues jam. And I just remember looking at him and he listened to it and stuff. And we've played it ever since, so this is for that night down. Did anyone ever go to Bridge Street?
Yeah.
So this is in memory of Bridge Street Arts Centre, which had some great music on. I think we, down there saw Alexis Corner play down there. Anyone else there that night? No, Alexis Corner. Anyway, and Bert Jansch, yeah. John Remble. Anyway, this is that song that we wrote as John Orme walked into Bridge Street Arts Centre, and it's called They Call It the Blues.
The blue.
single way there.